When do my dispute letters go in the mail to the credit bureaus?
Once we have your signed membership agreement, your three credit reports, and the required valid IDs and verifications, the legal team will begin the process of challenging the credit bureaus. Getting your challenges in the mail should normally take just a few short days. If you are under a time constraint, just mention it to your consultant or call our office. We do have an accelerated program available that could meet your needs.